Trump's motorcade passes sign-waving crowd, Secret Service delivers surprise minutes later. Most Americans are clear on how they feel about President Donald Trump. They either love him or hate him, and they aren't afraid to make it known. In fact, that was recently proven when Trump's convoy passed a crowd at a Florida intersection on his way to his Mar-a-Lago resort. However, after he saw signs they were holding, the president decided to give the group a huge surprise. Being the leader of the free world can be a tiring job, but fortunately for President Donald Trump, he has a place to kick back and unwind before returning to Washington, D.C., to tackle the problems this country was left with after 8 years of Barack Obama's failed policies. Although he's a busy man, Trump enjoys spending any free time he has for R&R at his own Florida resort, Mar-a-Lago in Palm Beach. Of course, the left likes to whine about how much he's been golfing, but supporters of President Donald Trump don't seem to mind and have a deafening three-word response: he's earned it. Unlike his predecessor, Trump is getting things done, with improvements being seen in the economy, national security, and more. Such results require quite a bit of work, and if you want someone to stay effective, you have to allow them time to relax and unwind. Otherwise, they just get burnt out. Fortunately for Trump, he's his own boss and is allowed to set his own pace, meaning that this past weekend, he decided to hit Florida in order to do just that. However, things wouldn't quite go the way they always do on his trip down. After hopping aboard Marine One and transferring to Air Force One, he was then taken in the presidential convoy to the resort, but something caught his eye along the way. As it turns out, a crowd was standing at the corner of an intersection along a Florida road, but that wasn't all. Come to find out, those in the group actually had a few signs they were holding, and when President Donald Trump read what they had to say, he decided to give the group quite the surprise to let them know exactly how he felt about what they had to say about him. Clearly seen in a video of the incident, the pro-Trump group held a variety of signs and flags, all supporting their commander-in-chief and even promoting his future 2020 campaign. According to The Hill, supporters standing alongside the route included about 24 people with signs that read "Trump 2020, no DACA amnesty and very fake news." But that wasn't all. President Trump is able to surprise those supporters with an incredible treat. Just like that, Trump sent his Secret Service to invite the group back to his resort to spend a little time with him and take a few photos. About 20 minutes after the motorcade passed the sign-waving crowd, a van stopped near them and a Secret Service agent said Trump would like to meet the group at Mar-a-Lago. Two vans brought them to the club where they had the opportunity to pose for group and individual photographs with the president. Seuss, Fox News. The group was more than happy to come along and had an absolutely fantastic time with President Donald Trump. He was so nice, and it was so comfortable to talk to him. It really was like talking to an uncle you've known forever, said one attendee named Donald Tarka Jr. I was honored that the president, the most powerful man in the world, noticed us and invited us back. It was mind-blowing, and it was a day that this deplorable will never forget, that we the people do matter. President Donald Trump is just a genuine guy trying to better our country and life for those who live here. If Trump was as self-serving as the left wants us to believe he is, he wouldn't invite strangers to his expensive resort and waste a portion of his limited time off to speak with them. This guy cares about his country, and that's exactly why he's going to win in 2020.